we will begin the long necessary effort to clean up a productive recreational area and a special national resource, the Chesapeake Bay.
With only 5 years to go until the 2025 deadline, this is the moment in time for the Chesapeake Bay. This is the time for America to show that it can save a national treasure. If not, the Chesapeake Clean Water Blueprint will be yet another in a series of failed Bay restoration agreements.